enter the survival horror, and relive the classic moments. Welcome to WatchMojo.com, and today we're counting down the top 10 Resident Evil moments.
Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser.
Just so there's no confusion, this list covers moments from the games, not the movies. For fun, we've included what we feel are the most memorable bits, both good and bad. Number 10, Arms Through the Windows, Resident Evil 2. Let's start off with one of the franchise's best tropes, the jump scare. While we ought to mention that this scene from the interrogation room, we're giving this one to the more subtle yet effective scare that got first-time players jumping out of their seats. Everyone remembers this one. Number 9, Birkin's Transformation, Resident Evil 2. After being fatally shot by the Umbrella Security Service, William Birkin seeks revenge by injecting himself with the virus that he created, transforming him into a bloodthirsty monster. Throughout the game, Birkin constantly becomes more and more vicious by transforming into something less and less human with every encounter. Number 8, Chris Punches a Boulder, Resident Evil 5. This was the moment when the series truly jumped the shark. Not satisfied with already being ridiculous enough to set the final battle inside the crater of an active volcano, Chris gives you a hint as to how his muscles got so huge when he punches a boulder repeatedly with his bare fists. Not surprisingly, this is one moment that the internet loves to make fun of.
Chris boulders Redfield.
Okay, I give up.
Number 7, the comms officer, Resident Evil, Revelations. Upon arriving on the promenade deck, you'll probably first make note of the faint, yet twisted cries of
Mayday! Mayday!
Releasing the source of the cry for help reveals the comms officer of the cruise ship, now mutated into a terrifying monster with a circular saw for an arm. What's also disturbing is that he is partially aware of his fate, constantly pleading with you to stop him, despite having no self-control. Number 6, bad voice acting, Resident Evil.
Hope this is not Chris's blood.
While the series is notorious for having really bad dialogue, the first game in the series is renowned for having voice acting so cringeworthy, it's often hilarious.
It might be handy if you, the master of unlocking, take it with you.
Stop it! Don't open that door!
That was too close. You were almost a Jill sandwich.
You're right. It's me, Chris.
Is that you, Rebecca?
Maybe that all sounds better in Japanese.
Yeah, so much for him. We got to the root of the problem.
Number 5, Zombie Dogs Through the Window, Resident Evil. A window is used yet again for what is widely regarded as the most iconic jump scare of the original series. In this scene, you're in a well-lit hallway thinking everything is fine, when all of a sudden, the remake took this moment one step further, at first giving you a tease with the window partially breaking, only for the inevitable to happen. Number 4, the Crimson Heads, Resident Evil Remake. These new creatures took the term survival horror to a new level. In the remake, previously defeated zombies would be revived about an hour and a half later, now given running speed and taking hard swipes towards you. They are very, very hard to avoid. To prevent this from happening, the player needs to either incinerate the body with a limited amount of kerosene, or blow their heads clean off. Or you can just avoid the zombie altogether.
Let me take care of it!
Number 3, The Destruction of Raccoon City, Resident Evil 3, Nemesis. The first turning point in the franchise came with the ending of the third game. While Jill and Carlos escape the city with mere seconds to spare, the US government takes an extreme measure to contain the zombie outbreak by launching a nuclear missile at the city. Unfortunately, fans of the series would soon have to get used to bombs following this.
Our hearts go out to those poor civilians of Raccoon City.
Number 2, Village Goes Crazy, Resident Evil 4. The next chapter of the franchise, on the other hand, started off quite strongly. Arriving at a small European village, Leon is relentlessly attacked by its insane inhabitants. This scene is notable for many reasons. First, it introduced this guy.
Chainsaw.
Second, it showed how a Resident Evil game can still be terrifying without zombies. And finally, it showed that the franchise was abandoning its survival horror roots in favor of more action-oriented gameplay.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Before we unveil our top pick, here are a few honorable mentions.
Captain, wait!
Welcome. What are you buying?
Hang in there, okay? My brother's come to save us. We're getting out of here.
Your brother kept his promise.
Number one, the first zombie, Resident Evil. Taking the number one spot is the iconic moment that started it all. As you start exploring the first hallways of Spencer Mansion, you are confronted with someone eating away at the corpse of one of your fallen squad members, only to have him slowly turn towards you with a lifeless stare that's remained ingrained in the memories of fans ever since. Do you agree with our list?
What are you talking about?
What moment scared the pants off of you? For more entertaining top 10s published every day, be sure to subscribe to WatchMojo.com.
But something's wrong with this house.
Whoa! This hall is dangerous!